Oh, we're back to the Big Joe Henry Variety Show. Welcome back, everybody. How are you? Good? You having a good time? Yeah. We just get this baby off the ground. Our first guest of the night has a most unique talent. I saw this and I said, you know, she has to be on the big show immediately. She has the ability to take a word, pronounce it backwards, and spell it backwards. It's one of the most unique things I've ever seen. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the big show the lovely Cara Daniello. Cara!
Good evening. Hello. Yes, in the back.
Anti-disestablishment
terrorism. That's Smirre Tamsobatis in Itna. I'm going to pass on spelling that one for right now because I only got 5 minutes, all right? So we'll get back to you. Yes.
Bibliography?
Ypargoglib. Y-H-P-A-R-G-O-I-L-B-I-B. Who else? Yes.
Rhinoceros.
Sorisona. S-O-R-E-C-O-N-I-H-R. In the very back. Hippopotamus. Sumatopa. S-U-M-A-T-O-P-P-I-H.
Cara Daniello, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Where are you going to go and find that type of entertainment? I don't know where you're going to go and find that.
My house.
Your house. Yeah, that's where you're going to go. And I want you to do me a favor. It's my sold-out cookbook, Big Joe Henry
Ooh.
Cookbook.
Taste of Jersey Shore.
I want you to read the entire cookbook backwards
all right.
so that I can lose 124 pounds.
Okay.
Because that means that it will all go away.
All right, I think we're going to need a little bit longer taping time, though, for that.
You're darn right. Cara, you've been an absolute
Thank
delight.
You
Thank
so
you for having her on the show.
Thank
Cara
you.
Daniello, ladies and gentlemen. Floyd Price, everybody. I tell you, you hear that song and you can't not feel happy.
Well,
you have to feel happy when you hear that song.
It's a happy song, Joe.
It is a happy song. I got to tell you, I'm a big fan of yours. And playing your hits has just been a thrill for me because they've been such huge hits when you perform them. You started at the age of 7 down there in Louisiana.
7 years old when I first started playing piano, yeah.
That's amazing. 7 years old. And then you're
27 when I recorded that.
We recorded that.
That was 1,000 years ago.
That was it. But you don't know it. Listen, and the band and I were talking about before that, if we all look as good as you at your age, we're doing pretty damn good. Okay? But what keeps you young is, you have your first, what was it like to have your first million seller?
Lord of Miss Claudie.
That had to be such a thrill for you to get started into that.
You know what, I was 17 years old, didn't know anything about records, but it was... They now have an argument about which was the first record to sell a million. Was it Impossible by Perry Como or Lord and Miss Claudie? 5 years before that,
yeah,
it was Lord and Miss Claudie.
Of course it was.
First million selling record in America.
A million, it doesn't, you know, now it doesn't seem like, but that's a huge amount back then.
Ooh,
and then you're touring at a very young, you got a million sellers, so of course they're going to put you on the road. You meet DJs like Alan Freed, who was the original rock
that's
and roll
right.
DJ.
That's right.
And that had to be, what was touring like? You ran into so many legends.
You know what, I was, let me just give you an example. There was no Michael Jackson, no Beatles, there was no Rolling Stones, no Fats Domino, no Little Richard. There was only one, Lloyd Price.
That's right. King of the 50s, baby. King of the 50s.
We're having so much fun. I'm so glad he's here. Ladies and gentlemen, our next guest is a terrific TV actor. He's a comedian. He's been on the big screen TV commercials, including a great appearance on Boardwalk Empire.
You've seen him all over the place. He's a champion of causes, and he's also an East Coast Black Belt champion, so don't mess with him. Ladies and gentlemen, a good friend of mine, he's New Jersey's own, Jeff Norris.
So here comes my dad, Drunk Archie Bunker. Takes one look at everybody, he does this. Oh, geez, dear, would you look at this, huh? Oh, geez, dear, how you eat it there, huh? You see what the heck your son brought home in the other room there? Oh, geez, help me out there, Lord. I got 120 Italians in my living room and no plastic on my sofas there. Now, my mother walks in. She's like Edith Bunker. I'm like, Mom won't say anything wrong. Sure enough, she comes running out. She's like, oh, my God, how are... It's so nice to have all of you in our home. Yeah. I haven't seen this many Italians in one room since I had jury duty. Like, oh, God, don't say that!